I'm Bobby Enslow, and I'm the founder and owner of Indaba Coffee and Roastery. I was in grad school getting my MBA, and a mentor of mine planted a seed in my mind of, why don't you start a coffee shop, specifically in this neighborhood? It stirred in me for about a year. Other leaders in the community affirmed, we need a coffee shop. We need a place where people can connect. There isn't anything like that in West Central. The word Indaba means a gathering of leaders to discuss an important matter. I felt that name was very fitting for where we are. It's really this central point where all those different worlds merge. It's truly become a place where multiple types of people are here together, living life and community, connecting, engaging. Owning a small business has really taught me that spending your dollars locally is huge. And the fact that I know that my local credit union is also doing that just makes me love STCU even more. As an STCU member, you're contributing to a local system that's supporting a local neighborhood. It's pretty crazy how the web of connections creates new life. I'm Bobby Enslow, and STCU is here for good.